Okay, so we're going back to Cat today to get our skid steer, and then when we get back, we're gonna do some property work.
Cups in the truck.
Okay. Onward and forward. Hey, we're back at the home place. Got our skid steer back with the new glass and that line tightened up.
Back again!
Thank you.
All right, so what I'm trying to do is fix this ditch down through by my blacktop. So we can keep the water from washing across the blacktop. As you can see, it's been doing all down through there.
Okay, so I'm sure he's told you we gotta get us a ditch going down the side of our driveway, because down here at my brother's place, the all the rain is washing all this dirt and mud and rock and everything down into the road, as you can see right here. So what I'm fixing to do is dig a ditch, just kind of slope the ditch back somewhat so that the water can still run and not get up on the road, but also not, you know, completely mess this driveway up. So let's give it a try. Okay, so it still looks pretty messy, but anyway, you can kind of see what we did. You know, we got to pull up and in, up and out of this driveway literally every day, so really we was just trying to get the road up higher than this right here. We can't have a major ditch right here because obviously we're gonna have to drive over it, so we just kind of gave it a little slope back, and hopefully that'll keep the water out of the road and not wash everything that's up here. As you can see, there's a light down into this ditch. That would be awesome. Let's see, he's got it going all the way down. Did that with the skid steer, so it was pretty cool. Okay, so this is a couple days later right here. We'll show you some footage of how she's done. Okay, so it was raining all last night, really, really hard. I think we got, what, Dad, 3 inches, 4 inches?
I don't really know for sure, but over here's a...
You can see it's getting pretty piled up here. And really our ditch, I mean, it's working. It's directing all the water in the way we want it to go. But right down here, it's not deep enough. In order to do it right, we're gonna have to dig it deeper and put a culvert in. But for right now, I think this is working okay. It's come a monsoon on us, and here, let me get out right here and do some footage.
Yeah, well, it ain't raining before.
You see. So if we hadn't got probably 4 or 5 inches of rain last night, this ditch would be working fine. But that's a good stream right there. We had really good rain. You can see it's kind of washed out over the road here too. Right here. I think this has broke a record on our rainiest year down here, so. Oh, this is pretty cool. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. We're gonna do some more work down there. Like we said earlier, we're gonna put in a culvert down there and make that ditch, deeper so it'll drain that water. But until then, this is a to be continued type of deal here. We'll probably do that sometime around the spring or something like that. But anyway, I don't know if you met our dogs. This is Brody. And this is Buford. He's shivering in the cold. He can't stand the rain. Poor thing. And we got about three more in the garage, but that's wrong, Buford.